Sir, I'm from the second Scientists for Future, and they say the left way, communism, is no good idea because it leads to Stalin, they think. The right way, oh, it's very bad, it leads to Hitler and something like this, no good way. We need a new way in the middle. Yeah? And they say this way in the middle, the basic is now our economic systems is based on one fact. When I ruin the whole world but make money out of it, I get a lot of profit. And this is wrong. This is not a good way, because then the industry has an interest in destroying the whole world. We must change it, turn it around, upside down.
The good of the old people.
Yes.
When I say, oh, now I'm feeling better than last year, then there must be profits. When I never get ill, there must be profits. Not when I get addicted to medicine. Yeah, our pharmaceutical industry. When I get addicted to medicine, we give them a lot of money. This is the wrong way. We must give them a lot of money when I don't never need medicine. When I stay healthy.
As we can say, they make you return to them once again to profit them at the end.
Yeah, we give them profits when they help me that I eat the right things, make the right sports, have parties without alcohol and cigarettes and so on. And if it so turn around the whole world and give money only when your health is getting better and better.
Yes, of course.
You understand this new way. This is the third way.
Hmm? Yeah. Now I understand it. I didn't understand before, but now I do understand it, that we need to benefit the whole, but not the big leader or I don't know exactly what the word is, but the ruling leader. They all sometimes, well, I can't.
Okay. Yes, I hope you want to say we should stop to give money to business when it ruins the world and makes money by this way. We must give them money when they heal the world.
Of course, that's what I mean. Yes, exactly.
And do you like this idea?
Yes, I do like it, because it's the benefit of us all. Not that it's the benefit of one, like, capitalist system or so and so on, but it's the benefit of the...
It's the benefit of all. Even the rich people will live healthier, will eat less meat, and will live healthier. It's good for all.
If it's me, then I would be able to benefit another one. Maybe that one that benefited me before. Yeah.
So you like this idea?
Yes, I do. Yes. Yes, absolutely.
Thank you.